We couldn't verify your country. YouTube Premium. Hi everyone, this is Rose from Create, Login and Delete. Without any further ado, let's get started with this video. The "we couldn't verify your country" error on YouTube Premium typically occurs when YouTube has difficulty determining your location, which can affect your ability to sign up for or use YouTube Premium. So here are some steps to troubleshoot and resolve this issue. Firstly, check your IP address and VPN. If you are using a VPN, it might be causing location verification issues. Disable it and try again. Ensure your IP address corresponds to the country where you are trying to sign up for YouTube Premium. You can check your IP location using online tools. You have to check for the cache and cookies. Clear the cache and cookies. For that, you can easily hop into the YouTube info page, tap and hold YouTube application, tap on the I like button if you are on the mobile. Now tap storage uses, tap clear cache and clear all the cache and cookies. This will remove any old or conflicting data. After clearing the cache, you can restart your device and try signing off for YouTube Premium again. So once you have done that, check for the updates of YouTube application. Ensure that you are using the latest version of the YouTube app if you are trying to sign up via a mobile device. Tap Play Store. Type in YouTube using the search bar at top of the screen. So, if you have the updates, you can tap on update button next to the YouTube application and update is to the latest version. You can uninstall and reinstall the YouTube app to clear any potential issues. The other step you have to follow is to check the location services. Go to settings on your Android device if you are using Android, and go to settings if you are using iOS as well. On the Android device, scroll down and locate locations and go to app permission and ensure YouTube has access to your location. Or else, on settings, you can tap on apps, tap app management, and once all application loads, type in YouTube on the search bar. On the same app info page, you need to tap on permission and make sure that location has been allowed. So once you have done that, if you have tried all the above steps and still facing issues, contact the YouTube support for assistance. You need to provide as much information as possible, such as your country, the payment methods you are using, and any troubleshooting steps you have been already taken. This error typically revolves around issues with location verification. By ensuring your location settings are correct and matching your payment method with your region, you should be able to resolve the issue and enjoy YouTube Premium. So, that's all for today. If you are new to our channel, like and subscribe.